heard of Jackson Skinner? He's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. You stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the fruit share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch.
Hey, across the street!
Hi there, beautiful. You want a party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Damn, that must be my girl.
What up, girl? You won't get down?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Whatever. You ain't nothing. I'm out of here.
Thank you.
Hey, baby, what can I get for $10?
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, baby. You miss me?
I was starting to think you weren't coming.
Oh, I always come.
Aw, you such a smooth talker.
Usual spot, baby?
Works for me.
So how's things?
My landlord kicked me out, and I ain't received a cent from any of my baby's daddies in like 3 months now.
Hey, whoa, man. I was just making conversation, all right? I want to hear that shit. He's rolling. Check this out. I just made number 5 on the Tech 100.
Wow, that's great, honey.
Great? How is number 5 great? How would you like it if someone called you the 5th best whore? It's a disgrace.
Oh,
that's
damn.
What it is. I play to win. That's my thing. Fuck 5th, idiot.
I'm sorry, honey.
You haven't told anyone, have you?
Of course not, honey.
Good. Just keep your mouth shut and that pretty little daughter of yours gets to keep her smile. Everyone's happy. Oh, I'm gonna...
You know, I don't even feel bad about it. Hey, man, I wiped that software for you.
Ah, excellent news. I'll speak to you soon.
With you, I get to be 25 again.